Pardon the sneeze. Welcome back, fans. Today we're going to be playing Jurassic World the game. Let's see what it has in store for us today. And it took me a while to get here because I found out that I hadn't uploaded last night's videos. So I had to that's the one that resembles the Dominion. Dinosaurus. You will someday. Screenshot it. For those overhearing this, my sister's on PBSKids.com. Thank you. versus each other at any point in this fight. Spinosaurus before, so that's nice. Own battle win. Wait. I thought that was
we
that. As my sister would say, a turtle song. Okay, I'll do an Omega 09 battle, because how close am I to the next boss? Yeah, not that close, but still, that's something. Progress is being made. Yeah, I will. You can come up here and watch it if you want. That's why I'm inviting her up. Check it too much. Here goes.
Thank you. it gets right back up, but when you die, you don't get right back up.
I'm legendary, legendary. HP by 20% for the duration of the battle, and Split Wound, reduce the HP of all creatures on the enemy team by 15%, minus 15% for the duration of the battle. Days for a few hours. Get the guaranteed legendary pack right now.
bubble that's glued. It's too much to hold.
That's not a turkey.
Your family is a turkey, though. Look, I'm just saying the truth. Her family is a turkey.
Maybe you say so.
Or actually, it's a shoebill, I think. Because, you know, it's either a cassowary or a shoebill. That's the biggest bird in the world.
I think it's a shoebill. So click, don't they?
Yeah. My friend says their clicks kind of sound like a machine gun.
Just get the plain old mystery pack. This is the one I'm aiming for. This or above. I have a chance of getting a yieldable catalyst or an aerotite.
Imagine if you get an aerotite in like me.
It'll be a lot of peck pecks. Did it always say this, or was it changed when Jurassic World Dominion was announced? Because all of the animals in that movie were biosyn. Look, Quetzalcoatlus says biosyn. Biosyn engineered the Quetzalcoatlus, is what it says. This one says biosyn.
Is that the Triceratops?
Triceratops wasn't a biosyn creation. Where are you? You were down there, obviously.
Bison everywhere.
Let's see, where are these in Jurassic World Dominion?
Thank you.
actually talks about how they freely roam around Isla Nublar and Sorna, and they like to socialize with herbivores and other species. You have the Dilophosaurus in those colors, but not leveled up.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Well, I'm gonna end this clip here. Yes, and I'm gonna pick up for a part 2, so stay tuned for that. And so, yeah, I will see you there.